A little drizzle didn't keep 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick off the green today. And, of course, we're not talking about the turf today on the football field. He was out on a golf course.
Yeah, as KCRA3's Janet O shows us, the Turlock native returned to Stanislaus County for a cause very close to his heart.
Nearly 200 golfers showed up at the Del Rio Country Club, paying $2,500 or more to support Camp Taylor, a group that organizes summer camps for kids and teens with heart disease. At camp, they get to zip line, swim, and participate in many activities they normally don't have the chance to. And one of their biggest supporters is this man.
Thank you, everybody, for coming. This is an amazing cause.
San Francisco 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick told us today he's glad his celebrity status could draw more attention to a cause near and dear to his heart.
I was originally looking for a charity that I could help kids with heart defects because my parents had lost two kids to heart defects. I think this is something that has touched my heart because, I mean, I probably wouldn't be in this situation. I wouldn't be with my family if they hadn't lost two kids to heart defect.
Kaepernick says it's his parents who inspired him to give back.
Well, we gave him the base of what was important, and you treat people like you want to be treated, and you go through those kind of things, and so we're very proud of him.
15-year-old Jeffrey Jones, who was born with a heart defect, says Kaepernick makes him feel normal, like he can do anything.
Well, it's just helped us, like, be more, like, active and, like, help us feel more comfortable about what we have.
Parents say they couldn't ask for a better role model.
It just means so much for him to be this involved with the kids. It's great.
This is everything I could have dreamed of and more today.
In Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
Isn't he just the best? We're so lucky to have him as our quarterback. Organizers say they were able to raise $200,000 from today's Against All Odds golf tournament. And it's just, again, so nice to see him doing these things outside of football season, you know.
I love the shot of all the kids Kaepernicking and then the group hug. Yeah, my
very
favorite
cute
part. Well, a recent